river's still filled with nasty stuff called disease.